two types. Endospermic seed, non-endospermic seed. Non-endospermic seed. A non-albuminous seed. A ex-albuminous seeds. Ex. Albuminous seed. For example, non-endospermic or ex-albuminous seed means, for example, in some plants, in mainly in bean plant, bean in pea. So, generally, what is the function of endosperm? Endosperm provide food material to the development of the embryo. Endosperm function. It provide nourishment or food material.
Remnant of
Department of Miscellaneous present in seed is known as peristyle. Is known as peristyle. Generally, mucilus providing food material to the development of the embryo sac. But in some plants, after complete development of the embryo sac, some amount of mucilus is present. When the ovule is coming into the seed, then mucilus is also come to that seed. So this remaining part of mucilus is known as the peristyle. Okay, so after that, in some monomagnetic plants, they do not producing of the endosperm, monocots with non-endosperm seeds. Example, Orchidaceae. Okay, that is an important point of view. So that is known as the post-fertilization changes endosperm.